Tasted it. minutes, just pray for our devotion to the Eucharist, for a stronger devotion to the Eucharist. Let's also pray for some of our prisoners who have not been receiving communion, the body and blood of Christ, since this first began with the virus, since March, since Lent. Let's pray for them too, that they don't lose their love for the Eucharist.
We just have a few more minutes of that veneration.
Father God, we give you great thanks for this precious gift of your Son, Jesus, in the Eucharistic presence. Lord, there are times where we struggle to believe because it's such a mystery, but it all boils down to your desire to be with us, to remain with us. And so you gave us the presence of your Son through the celebration of the Mass. Father God, help us to see your Son more clearly. Pray for our whole parish, for our objective was to be more Eucharistic centered. Lord, let not what is taking place in our society, in our culture, take us away in any way. Let it not decrease our devotion to your Son, Jesus, in the Eucharist. Help us to be more dedicated unto him. And so send forth the power of the Spirit upon us as a church. Bestow upon us the gifts of sight within our faith and knowledge and wisdom, reverence and awe. Just to be in your presence, Lord, help us to recognize you. My friends, as Jesus blesses us tonight, just open your heart unto him, especially that part of your heart that wants to see him more clearly within the Eucharist. Open your heart unto him so that he might show you who he is for you and who you are for him. So allow him to bless you now. Blessed be God.
Blessed be
His holy name.
Blessed be
Jesus Christ, true God and true man.
Blessed
be the name of Jesus.
Blessed be
His most sacred heart.
Blessed
be His most precious blood.
Blessed
be Jesus and the most holy sacrament, the altar.
Blessed
be the Holy Spirit.
Blessed
be the great Mother of God, Mary, most holy.
Blessed
be your holy and immaculate conception.
Blessed
be your glorious assumption.
Blessed
be the name of Mary, Virgin and Mother.
Blessed
be St. Joseph, our most chaste spouse.
Blessed
be God and His angels and in His saints.
Blessed
be God and His angels and in His saints.